I'm Ajay Gudavarti from India. I teach at the Center for Political Studies, Jawaharlal Nehru University in New Delhi in India. And I've been part of the proceedings of South-South Institute for last few years. I've attended some of their institutes. And I feel that this is a very important intervention for two reasons. One, the South-South program talks about the interrelation interface between three southern continents, Asia, Latin America, and Africa for the first time. And second, they're not talking South-South is not merely about any kind of interaction between these continents. It is also about creating an alternative notions of development and economy. I think that's a very political initiative. And my experience has been that the participants who come here have very fundamental and very basic doubts, such as, is global capitalism reversible? Countries which have low economic growth, can they really do without global capital? Can subsistence economies not be integrated? Can they afford not to be integrated with world economy? I think these are very basic and very fundamental doubts which can only be clarified through a cross-continental dialogue. And the scholars whom we get to interact here have an alternative perspective on development. And I think that's a great initiative in the current political context.